Listen, it's a great setup when you come here to evaluate players in the fall. They do a really nice job here as far as opening it up and letting you get your job done. You can get in and talk to coaches, you watch practices, and you know the experience here is one of the better ones in the country. We had all these guys on our radar, so there's no real surprises. And all you're doing is trying to add another piece to the puzzle when you come to look at the workouts. You know, this doesn't tell you that these guys are football players. You know, these guys in shorts and T-shirts and, you know, running around and doing stuff. I mean, that doesn't mean that, you know, you're a football player. That stuff has been done last fall when, you know, in season, on film, and your evaluation is pretty much made up. Then you get a chance to see some of these guys in an all-star game or a bowl game. It makes a little bit of a difference, but pretty much what they do during the year is where they're going to go as far as we're concerned. I think the whole group, as a group, you know, you look at the players, and I think you see some athletic ability in these guys. The speeds were good. There was no one that was outstanding. I think that they were good times for their positions, but I think, you know, you got some players that you're going to look at middle to late draft, free agent type players. You try and see as many as you can. Obviously, you know, the thing about it is you're not always looking at the top player, because everybody knows what the top player can do. We'll go around and look at players and, you know, kind of talk to people about those middle of the draft players, and we get another look at them here to move around a little bit. And, you know, it's not always the best guy that you're going there to look at. I mean, obviously you want to see the top player, but your interest may be some of these other players. He is a top 10 pick, and what makes him is his athletic ability and obviously his size, his length. But, you know, when you take into consideration, he's got a big upside. He doesn't even know how good he can be, you know, with the limited amount of time he's played football at this level. So I think, your upside on this guy is going to be really good. When he gets it, he's going to be a good player.